We have all heard interesting stories of luxurious palaces owners, jet pilots, and yacht owners who are crowned kings with unbelievable wealth. Have you, however, heard of the richest queens? Most likely not. Additionally, were you aware that queens continue to exist in the 21st century and possess immense fortunes, just as modern kings do? Therefore, we present our picks of the richest queens in the world in this video. So, let's start. At number 12, there is Jetsun Pema, the Queen of Bhutan, and the wife of King Hegme Kesar Nagmeyal Wangchuk is Jetsun Pema. She joined the royal genealogy of Wangchuk in 2011 at the young age of 21. Upon her marriage with the king, presently the youngest queen consort in the world, she is also referred to as the Dragon Queen of the world. This queen, who is 32 years old, has an estimated net worth of $1 million. In addition to receiving a salary of $32,000 from the Bhutanese government, all of her expenditures are covered by the government. In addition to being a wealthy queen, she is a beloved figure and has been accorded celebrity status in Bhutan and internationally. Queen Matilda is ranked number 11. Belgium's Queen Matilda is regarded as one of the world's renowned queens. She is on the list of the most well-liked celebrities in Europe and is well-known for her social activities. She is included in a select group of well-known individuals who were born in Belgium. The Belgian queen is a member of the country's royal house. She assumed the throne in 1999 upon her marriage to King Philippe. When she was crowned queen, she was 26 years old. The majority of Queen Matilda's net worth, which ranges from $1 to $5 million, is derived from her notoriety. The queen receives approximately $588 annually from the Belgian government to cover her royal costs. Together with the king and her four children, the queen resides in the Palace of Lycan. The 460 acres that make up this castle are valued at millions of dollars. At number 10, there is Queen Masenate Mohato Siso, the Queen of Lesotho. There aren't many of you who are familiar with this tiny, mountainous, landlocked country that South Africa, its much larger neighbor, surrounds. When Masenate Mohato Siso, then 24 years old, wed King Letsi III of Lesotho, she assumed the title of queen. The Lesotho queen is renowned for her charitable work and ability to raise social awareness. This South African queen is said to be worth between $2.5 and $5 million. The Lesotho government provides a sizable portion of their income each year, and a smaller portion comes from their own achievements. At number 9 is Queen Norodom Mononaife. The Queen Mother of Cambodia is Her Highness. In 1955, she wed King Norodom Sihanouk. She was the king's sixth wife and the most powerful of them all. In 1999, she was crowned and anointed as the royal queen of the country. Following her coronation, Queen Norodom Mononaife entered politics actively. She argued with the monarch on several occasions while serving as Cambodia's queen consort in the royal household from 1993 to 2004. She is also well known for giving, as demonstrated by the $1.5 million she gave to Cambodian government to fund studies on the Mine Free Cambodia program. The Cambodian government is the source of the queen's approximate $6 million net worth. The remaining costs of this 86-year-old national treasure are also covered by the government. Next on the list is Queen Silvia, the Queen of Sweden, a small nation in Northern Europe. In 1972, while Silvia was the chief hostess of the Olympic Games in Munich, she had a meeting with the king. She was not of noble or royal lineage, but rather a skilled interpreter. She joined the Bernadotte royal family 4 years later, and in 1976, she married King Carl XVI Gustaf to become Queen of Sweden. This queen is renowned for her grace, stylish attire, and commitment to the welfare of the populace. Even as a queen, she continued to perform charitable deeds both domestically and abroad. The queen is estimated to be worth $10 million, although the queen does not get paid on a monthly basis. The government does give the royal family an annual payment of $8 million, of which the queen receives a portion. She benefits financially from her globally famous position as well. Leticia Ortiz Roca Solano, the current queen of Spain, is up next. She came from a middle-class background and is now a well-known journalist and news anchor for networks like CNN Plus and Television Española. While reporting a story in 2002, her life forever changed when she met Prince Felipe VI. She married the prince 2 years later and received the title of Queen of the Country. Now, we may discuss the Queen's wealth, which is estimated to be around $10 million. The Spanish government annually provides the royal household with around $9 million, some of which goes to the Queen. The Zarzuela Palace is where the Spanish king, queen, and their children make their home. Even though we don't know how much this stunning place costs, we may assume it's in the millions. Sonja of Norway is the member of the Glücksberg family. Queen Sonja did not come from a royal family before meeting Crown Prince Harald in 1959. The two began dating that year and remained together for the next 9 years until their marriage on January 17, 1991. At the age of 54, Sonja became the first queen consort of Norway. The queen lives a luxurious lifestyle where she gets to enjoy living in a grand royal house in Oslo and riding aboard a super yacht like the KS Norge. The net worth of the queen is about $15 million, and she also enjoys love and special celebrity status in the country. The king and queen enjoy the same tax-free status as the citizens. Queen Sathida is the current Thai queen, but she was not born into royal, but an average Thai family. As a flight attendant, she was successful. In August of 2014, Sathida was promoted to the position of commander in Crown Prince Vajiralongkorn's Household Guard. She is still actively serving the king in several official roles, such as that of commander of the King's Guard Special Operations Unit. She married Thailand's king in 2017 and is now officially his consort. They were deeply in love, and in 2019, she married the King of Thailand. Upon the king's directives, Queen Sathida has amassed an estimated net worth of $35 million from the royal coffers. In the realm of regal prominence, Margrethe II of Denmark graces the Royal House of Denmark, a lineage where all constituents bear the esteemed titles of prince and princess, save the queen herself. Remarkably, Denmark lacks a reigning king. Even the spouse of Queen Margrethe, Henrik, bears the appellation of prince. In the union forged in 1972, consort Prince Henrik from the juncture contended with her. Beyond her regal status, she commands the Danish royal house. The monetary wealth attributed to the Queen of Denmark approximates $40 million, an affluence underscored by the possession of 9 global castles. However, the Queen, along with Prince Henrik, has chosen Amalienborg Castle in Copenhagen as their lifelong abode. Additionally, the Queen garners an annual governmental stipend of $10 million. Turning our gaze to Queen Maxima of the Netherlands, a regal luminary at 51. She is renowned not just for her regal countenance, but also for her impassioned advocacy on diverse social fronts. Presently, she assumes the role of the United Nations Secretary General Special Advocate for Inclusive Finance for Development. The union with Prince Willem-Alexander, kindled in Spain in 1999, culminated in matrimony 3 years later. Following the Queen's abdication, the prince ascended to kingship, and Princess Maxima metamorphosed into Queen Maxima. Her financial worth is estimated at around $300 million, augmented by a governmental allocation of $49 million annually for royal remunerations. The state shoulders the financial responsibilities of the king and queen. Departing the European landscape, we traverse to the Middle East, where Queen Rania of Jordan emerges as a luminary, celebrated not only for her regality, but also for her charitable endeavors and resplendent allure. In 1993, she became entwined with the royal lineage of Hashemites through marriage to King Abdullah II bin al-Hussein. As the queen consort of Jordan's monarch, she is intricately linked with the Queen Rania Foundation and other non-governmental organizations dedicated to societal betterment. Representatives' duties, such as officiating on behalf of the royal house during formal occasions, are among her myriad roles. The queen's financial portfolio, valued at approximately $558 million, is sustained by the National Treasury of Jordan, which allocates millions of dollars annually for regal upkeep. The queen and her progeny reside in opulence at the Grand Palace of Al Makar. Presenting the wealthiest queen globally, Her Highness Queen Elizabeth II of the United Kingdom, a scion of the former King George VI, initially a UK princess, she ascended to the throne in February 1952, a mere 25 years of age at the time. The Queen's financial wealth approximates $600 million, including a governmental contribution of $107 million. Forbes estimates her holdings at nearly $28 billion in assets and $19 billion in crown property. Buckingham Palace, the regal abode valued at over $14 billion, shelters the Queen and her kin. Furthermore, the Queen holds ownership of the firm, boasting a valuation exceeding $28 billion. It is speculated that numerous other properties owned by the Queen remain undisclosed. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below with your favorite part and let us know. Also, press the subscribe button and the bell icon for regular updates.